But now I have told them to leave the vehicle to proceed. 1,500 from 1,500 from each and every person, passenger who doesn't have national ID card. All of them, including army, immigration, other police, anybody who is staying here at the checkpoint. The federal government has not created the enabling environment to each and every people of Borno State to acquire their national.